Hi, everybody. Tom from Top 20 Training. One reason people want to stay in their comfort zone is they're big on OPOs. That's other people's opinions. OPOs are going to eat you alive, especially if you're a kid in middle school, elementary school, high school. Those schools are full of opinions. It's true at every level for everybody. We do the same thing. We're always worried whether people think of us. OPOs are none of my business. Classic example. I taught that to my son. I was his teacher, teaching him about OPOs when he was 14 years old. Great job. Showed him inside out how OPOs are terrible. 6 months later, he wants to try out for the golf team at his high school. I tell him to forget it, that he's not good enough. He immediately turns the tables on me. Tells me, hey, you are my teacher. You told me to ignore opinions like this that aren't in my best interest. So frankly, Dad, all I need from you is a ride to tryouts. Well, guess what happened? He made the team that day. Right now, in his adult life, he's a professional golfer and runs a great pro shop. All I did was try to destroy his dreams. Thank goodness he had a great teacher, because he had a lousy father that day. He listened to the teacher and he ignored the dad. OPOs will drive you crazy. Be careful how you live your life today. Don't do it for other people's opinions. See you later.